So I have more video from Grand Lake Stream. This is from the fall of 2012, doing some nymphing for landlocked salmon. Here I'm nymphing with two flies, a stonefly up top and a midge down the bottom. After catching the nice salmon, I moved downstream to fish the hatchery pool. I have another salmon on here, but unfortunately it gets off for the end of the day.